Here is the bridge. C, D, and as the D is ringing, did you see how my thumb is positioned for the bar chord, B minor, A minor, C, watch the thumb on the D, once I strum it, it's working its way down, so that it's in position to make the bar chord much easier, and vamp the A minor with the right hand, and back to the start.